Hello, welcome to kind of late night bed wars. I decided I wanted to record a very low effort video, like most of my videos recently. Most of my videos have just been like cuts, and then sometimes I get a little too carried away and I zoom into my face. But yeah, I'm just gonna cut for this video. Today I recorded, OMG new map, be for real. Today I recorded me playing with random lobby ones. I recorded that same video like a year ago and I never uploaded it just cause I got lazy with the editing. It was back when I like actually enjoyed editing a ton and I like did a bunch of effects and stuff. This time with the video, I was just gonna, I did not really show over there. I'm throwing. Last time it was actually fun, people. Like it was literally fun. What is wrong with this person? Like it was just really fun people. Like they were cool as hell and everything. Severely enjoyable, good company and everything like that. But this time it was just like the most evil, genuinely like racist people ever, and it was not fun at all. Like it was so draining. When I say racist, I don't mean like, oh, maybe they were just ignorant and they had no idea. Like it was like literally calling, I don't even want to say it because like, ugh, it was just the worst thing ever. Gave me the worst feeling, and so I took a nap afterwards because, you know, do that shit after an exhausting time. I don't even want to edit it and upload it because it's, there's not, okay, yellow, super cool stuff. Can you just go. Seriously, dude, you're so laggy. Awesome, very cool. Is this guy lagging that badly? Whoa, he is. Now, don't prey on people's downfall, but that I have to say, pretty good stuff. It was like terrible, it was very draining. The first VC I was in, it was people that were less racist, but they were still like terribly racist. Like terribly racist. And then the second group of people were just the worst racism I've ever experienced. I was like, very cool stuff. Like all I could do was nod my head. I literally said the N-word in VC because I'm black and it's like a part of my vocabulary because I'm black. And they made fun of the way I said the N-word because they could tell that there was something a little off, aka that I'm f***ing gay, because I have that little gay twang. So they were at the same time invalidating my me being black, and also like, what the f***? I haven't, that was an iron sword and you didn't die at one point. This game's ridiculous. So like at the same time they were invalidating my blackness, which I know sounds ridiculous to those who are assholes. Sorry, I'm not gonna, you know, sugarcoat it, I don't care. But yeah, invalidating my, okay, just keep being weird, I guess. No bad looking ass. Good fight. But yeah, could probably tell I was queer because of my voice. And so they were being terrible. So, like I said, I took a nap afterwards and can't even edit it because they, like, it's not even like slurs I have to cut out. It's like sentences, it's like conversations, it's like slurs I have to bleep out over and over. I wasn't even commenting, like it's not a fun watch, it would just drain y'all too. So it was like, what the fuck? And then the day just in general was shitty. Like the best thing I did today was unclog my toilet, which is not a joke. It felt cathartic to literally have my toilet flush normally. I was like, whoa, that's really good and cool. And that was the highlight of my day. It was like the most shitty, least average, most subpar day there ever was. If there was like a rating for my days on average, that would be like the lowest tier. So I'm recording this video so I can just upload it tonight because it's 10 p.m. as you can see as I'm recording this. And I'm gonna throw some like lo-fi Conan Gray in the background or some shit because that's a good vibe. And I think I'm only gonna record this one around because I just wanted to rant about it. I played with Vol and Venus tonight, so that made the day a little bit better, but I was still feeling shitty. And then I like just left and I wasn't gonna record again today, but I was like, I kind of want to. Like, plus it's been 7 days since I uploaded and I feel kind of bad. Like, I don't want people to think I just am not gonna upload again, because I am. It's just like video ideas are kind of annoying to come up with, and just even though rambling is like a fun thing to do, I feel bad just making y'all watch me ramble, you know, over and over, and that be the only thing that I upload. But hacker, be for real, if you enjoyed this ramble, which probably didn't because it was kind of negative, but if you enjoyed the ramble, like the video. If you like the video, subscribe to the video maker. I promise I'll upload a more positive video. I did a fist only challenge that I'm gonna upload in a little bit. It's just 5 rounds and it's an hour of footage and I didn't feel like editing it, so it's a lot to do. But I hope you have a good day or night, because I'm uploading this at night my time. Basolic's an asshole. Good night.